one people have this business here to show that the Burundi we have made, the president has come and said, then what do you expect to be after the run? After the run, we expect people now understand that what they have got as information was wrong. What they have got as misinformation was not the real Burundi on the ground. The real Burundi on the ground is a Burundi which is peaceful, a Burundi where investors can come, a Burundi where tourists can come, a Burundi where all the visitors from abroad can come and enjoy the peace as our friends.
This is just one day. Where do you want to take this up?
Yes, it's one day, yes. But even though it's one day, the future is bright for all Burundians. We have been trying to tell the world that Burundi is at peace. But now, with this event, with you journalists, with all the people who are here, it will be a message spread out to say that finally we were wrong. The real Burundi is a Burundi which is
peaceful. There are those who say that you are still not tolerant.
I think this is not true. You know, we experienced a very tough time 2 years ago. While people were trying to even abduct people, kill them and throw the bodies in the street, take the images and spread them all over the world throughout social media, saying that these people have been killed, assassinated by security forces. But finally, people came to understand that this was only a strategy of horror, a strategy of terrorism. And we are fighting against terrorism here in Burundi and all over the world. So this event is a message.
And then last time previously there was an attempt to assassinate you. You still feel safe?
I feel safe. You know, we need to fight terrorism in Burundi and everywhere. And those guys who wanted to assassinate me, they are terrorists. They are people who hide themselves and who come and commit a crime so that the world can think that in Burundi there's no peace. I feel I feel at ease when I'm in this country. I feel safe in this country, and I'm also contributing in fighting this terrorism.
Were the terrorists arrested, those who tried to assassinate you?
Some of them have been arrested and are facing trial, and others are on the run in neighboring Rwanda. And we know all those guys who are committing crimes in this country are going to hide themselves in Rwanda or in Europe. So the world must know that those guys must be sought and brought to justice, because the place of terrorists is in jail, not in Rwanda.
I have not seen a miss tourism from Rwanda. Could this explain your relationship between the sour relationship between Burundi and Rwanda?
Everybody is invited to come in this country. Even Rwandans are invited in this country. And I know on this ground, in this stadium, we have people from all the countries of EAC, even Rwandans. If Miss Rwanda didn't come, it's her choice. But she was invited as all other misses from the East African community.
Thank you so much.
Igihugu cy'Uburundi ari nyabagendwa cyo kwereka abantu yuko inkuru bagiye bararunga ari inkuru z'ibinyoma, kuko benshi bibajije ngo mu gihugu cy'Uburundi turi mu gihugu kitari mu umutekano. Murazi yuko hariho benshi bagerageje kubivuga mugabo ng'abantu baba bari kure ntibamenye ukuri. Rero igikorwa nk'iki cyateguwe n'abantu bigenga ni igikorwa cyo gushyigikira gishyigikiwe n'abarundi bose, kuko cyerekana isura nziza y'u Burundi yuko bwa bundi mu Burundi ari igihugu nyabagendwa kandi kirimo amahoro n'umutekano.
Twabonye ko hariho n'abasirikare b'ibihugu byabo bari ngaha insiguro mu bihe n'inyabato.
Iyi ni igikorwa cyo gushyigikira. Natwe nk'abari muri leta turi hano atari twe twabiteguye, abasirikare b'ibihugu byabo bari hano atari bo babiteguye, kuko byateguwe n'abantu bigenga. Mugabo ikintu cyose kije kivuga amahoro nta muntu akunda amahoro atoza kugishigikira urewa basagurukira ibihugu byabo bari hano nabantu icambere na mbere bamwe muri bamaze gutangaza mu binyamakuru yuko igihugu cyo Burundi ari gihugu kirimo amahoro muri cyo gihe rero ntiboreka ntibavuga ko ari gihugu kirimo amahoro igihugu nyabagendo hanyuma habe ikintu nk'iki gihuza abarundi n'abanyamahanga mu bintu bijyanye n'amahoro ngo basibe ibyo ni ibintu byumvikana
abagifisa kano ngo nongo n'umubwira
tubabwira yuko bomenya ko hariho ingendo igayitse y'ugucafuza igihugu cy'u Burundi ntituri igihugu cya mbere gicafujwe hari n'ibindi byacafujwe ariko igihugu cy'u Burundi nyabagendwa rero nibatse mu gihugu cy'u Burundi turushobore kubaka igihugu cyacu nabo bose baba bari hanze abarundi nibatahuke hari abatanguye gutahuka n'abandi tubasaba yuko botahuka kugira ngo dushobore kubaka kino gihugu
uri nyamitwe quelle la signification que vous donnez à cette activité organisée aujourd'hui
d'abord que c'est un message que au Burundi il y a la paix, que au Burundi il y a la sécurité. C'est un message pour dire au monde que ce que les gens ont toujours vu propagé par certains détracteurs du Burundi est faux. Sur terrain, la paix règne. Sur terrain, la sécurité est là. La réalité est que au Burundi, nous sommes un peuple qui essaie d'avancer, qui lutte contre la pauvreté, qui maintient sa sécurité, qui maintient sa paix et qui ne veut pas renouer avec le passé douloureux, mais qui veut aller de l'avant dans le sens du renforcement de sa cohésion sociale et de la paix retrouvée.
On a vu la participation des ambassadeurs. Quelle est la signification de cette présence?
Certains d'entre eux ont toujours été clairs à travers leurs interviews dans certains médias qu'ils sont en sécurité dans notre pays. Ils ont toujours dit que le Burundi est un pays en paix, contrairement à ce qui était dit à l'étranger. Alors que des particuliers organisent un événement pour chanter la paix, pour célébrer la paix, eh bien, ces particuliers doivent être soutenus par tous ceux qui sont épris de paix, en commençant par le gouvernement, mais également par ceux qui représentent leur pays dans notre pays.
Quel est le message que vous lancez à ceux-là qui doutent toujours de la sécurité, de la bonne gouvernance au Burundi?
Que, tout simplement, le pays, le Burundi, qu'ils connaissent ou qu'ils ont connu dans le temps, il y a 2 ans, à travers les réseaux sociaux, ce n'est pas le Burundi d'aujourd'hui, ce n'est pas le Burundi dans lequel nous vivons. Et j'en profite d'ailleurs pour lancer un appel aux Burundais qui sont en train de souffrir à l'étranger, aux réfugiés burundais, qu'ils rentrent. Il y en a qui ont commencé, il y a beaucoup qui sont rentrés et qui sont en train de savourer la paix avec nous, mais que d'autres aussi rentrent dans leur pays. Il n'y a pas mieux que chez soi.
Uri nyamitwe hariho na cyane cyane bahunze abo baracyafise atangonongo nabo mubabwire
hariho benshi bahungutse kandi bariko barahimbaza amahoro na twebwe hano hari aba muri kino gihugu hariho benshi bari barahunze bari hano ndasaba yuko abarundi bariko baragoregwa hirya no hino makambi y'impunzi ko botahuka kugira ngo twubakire hamwe igihugu cyacu hari gihe bahura nk'amakuru y'ibihuha amakuru abakivutu mugabo niyamenye yuko kino kikoba kirakorwa no munsi ari inyishu ku byo bahora bibaza yuko mu gihugu cy'u Burundi ari igihugu kirimo amahoro kandi nabo nyine botahuka kuko bene wabo twese turabarindiriye kugira ngo twubakire hamwe igihugu cy'amahoro cyo hanze inyishu ku bibazo abantu benshi bahora bibaza yuko igihugu cy'u Burundi ari igihugu nyabagendwa ari igihugu kirimo amahoro n'umutekano igihugu cy'u Burundi ari igihugu bose bozamwo bakumva yuko babayeho neza hanyuma ngaca gusaba abenshi mu bagiye bararonka izo nkuru z'ibihuha yuko zijya nkuru babahaye bazihawe n'abantu badakunda igihugu cy'u Burundi abantu badakunda amahoro ariko ko boshobora kuza muri kino gihugu kwa wote baadhi ya watu walikuwa wanaanza kwamba Burundi hakuna amani. Sasa Burundi kuna amani, Burundi kuna usalama. Sababu leo tumepokea watu kutoka nje ya nchi, wengine wametoka East African Community, wengine wakatoka mbali. Tuna baadhi ya mabaruzi wenye kuwa hapa Burundi. Sasa watu wakiwa wamekusanyika hapa ni kama message, ni kama ujumbe kusema kwamba Burundi walioijua miaka ya zamani si Burundi ya leo. Burundi ya leo ni nchi yenye kuzingatia amani na usalama.
Labda kuhusiana na watu ambao nadhani walikuwa wanadhani kwamba Burundi si kama ile ya zamani, kwa wale ambao walikimbia nchi na wabiaji.
Wakimbizi wote tujue kwamba ni Warundi. Sasa kuna wengi hapa, hata hapa katika hii stadium kuna wenye niliona walikuwa ni wakimbizi. Sasa wamerudi nyumbani na wakakuta kwamba hapa Burundi Warundi wameishi kwa usalama, kwa amani. Sasa tunahitaji hata wengine Warundi wenye kuwa hapo mbali ya nchi, wengine wakiwa wakiwa ukimbizini katika kambi mbalimbali za wakimbizi, waje nyumbani, warejee nyumbani, sababu hapa nyumbani ndio mahali yao kuishi vizuri kwa usalama na amani, na tukijenga nchi yetu tukiwa sisi wote pamoja.
Kazo kimewe.
Ambassador.